In 1992, a wife and two young kids, I needed some extra income, and I did develop a prototype of a shower deck, which is used in the camping industry as an accessory. I did receive an order for 1,200 shower decks. Got a little bit of money together to rent a small van. Packed it up, no further down the road than 2 miles that the rooftop carrier disintegrated on us, and I looked in my rearview mirror and saw shower decks dancing on the highway in Friday afternoon traffic. Swept them off the highway. Lots of people in their cars got out and helped us get them off the highway. Carried on to San Diego and got our check and came home and opened our first shop. Our product line is basically a do-it-yourself kit. We have over 50 of them. Our units are solid cedar. We get a lot of very positive feedback from our customers. They've really enjoyed the relationship. They're very proud to say they built it. One of the major milestones that we recall is back in 2000 when softwood lumber duty hit, we had a devastating blow to our company. You think, what am I doing? How am I going to get through this? And perseverance is huge. You've got to really keep in mind your goal, why you're doing what you're doing. If the reasons are right, then they will prevail. My son has cerebral palsy, so a guy like him keeps me going, keeps a lot of our family going, and he works for us today. My family's been very involved with my business from day one. My dad has worked since 1992 till today. My wife works upstairs in the office. My sons have both worked here, and so has my daughter in the summer. Community Futures have been a big part of our growth over the years. We were not able to expand into some of our new facilities without their financial backing. The original assistance we got from Community Futures was to purchase a laminating machine. That was 15 years ago, and today we still use the same machine to help us with all of our products. I've been told that I'm positive, possibly to a fault, that there's always a bright side to everything, and I'm not a we can't do it, I'm a how can we do it.